And two-thirds of all were decayed in the trunk. Many had been mangled by violence. Where these old trees were not yet decrepit, and drawn up by the effect of excessive shade, beyond the possibility of restoration, to moderately well-proportioned and umbrageous forms. Far less promising have been taken out, and an attempt made to develop open wooded or park-like scenery. To live by bread alone, what is better worth doing well planting of trees? If man is not to live by bread alone, what is better worth doing well than the planting?